Hi, I am Ayman Refat from learn-jde.com. In this video, we will know how to using the visual assist button. Introduction: The visual assist button, which is the magnifying glass icon, is a visual assist tool that helps you narrow your search for records by allowing you to enter values, user-defined codes, or UDCs, in various fields in EnterpriseOne. This tool helps you eliminate errors because it allows you to select only values that are valid for a particular field. Let's go, navigate to the Address Book Revisions Program, P01012, from FastPath. Click in the Search Type field. Note that the system now displays the Visual Assist button, magnifying glass, next to the Search Type field. When you click a field that has a list of values associated with it, you see the Visual Assist button. Click it to see a list from which you can select a value for that field. If you know the appropriate value for the field, you can also type it directly into the field. A list of codes, referred to as user-defined codes or UDCs, for that field appears. For a required field, you must select or enter a value from the list. Note that all the records in the grid have the same search type, each row is a supplier record. Next, you will select another search type code to find a set of records for all the customers in the system. Click in the search type field. Click the visual assist button. Select C. Click the find button. Note that the search type field is now populated with the search type for customers. C. Click the close button. You have reviewed the visual assist button. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.